a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to. Apparently, killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? All right. And remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate and guard. Stay in character as long as it's useful, then make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path to the prof. Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane.
I'm here, man. Unless y'all want to invite me to y'all's party chat. Hey, man, do not make me a pilot, please. Can I be either a prisoner or a guard? And you do not want me flying those things, man. I'll just tell you the truth now.
I'm a good flyer.
Nick, no.
Oh, thank you, Eric.
I don't know if he's a good pilot. He's not saying anything.
Well, I think we can all put this behind us now.
There we go.
You
can be pilot.
Oh,
the prison is easy, so I guess you'll be down. I'll be the pilot then.
Tonight, catch the
Yeah, they're all hard. Calm down.
Ready,
press ready. Hurry up. There we go.
Oh,
I just look like a pilot, so.
Alright, never waiting on you, dude.
Thank you.
0.4 away from it. Away from the prison. We are en route.
Just one, huh? But the drug laws are keeping us full. Come on.
All right, when we get out, start blasting these guys up, man.
Okay, get to it. As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't.
I'll get this guy right above us.
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a shift for their pleasure. Just give me... Guys, there are some screws I hope you run into. Let's go! This is a mess!
special.
Turn away over there, man. Shit, take that guy out if you can. All right, guys, we're coming. We're getting to the truck right now. Coming to the field right now.
Local PD are all over this. Communicate.
Coming to the field. We're in, let's go. Oh, shit.
Help me!
Okay, get the plane out of there. Demolitions, keep with them. The rest of the crew bails, you'll be picking them up. You need to evade the authorities before you bail out of there. Run evasive maneuvers, get clear, then head toward the drop zone. This all goes to plan, you're on the beach.
Oh, shit, what the hell? Okay, put your landing. Damn.
That was a good first try. That was my fault. I got hit. My bad.
I need to get some armor real quick. Wasted them all up in that place. Pilot, all the plane needs to do is just stay behind the jet. As long as you can maneuver behind the jet, the helicopter only to be shooting them down. Because every time you shoot one down, another one's gonna come up. Just circle around him, the helicopter guy, if you want to come help us out of the prison. That would be very helpful too. Yeah, but you don't stay over, you just like hover by it, get a target, shoot it, fly by, come back in. You know, you don't hover over it because those two missiles are actually. You just kind of fly by and take some puppies out. Because you got to be good though, because they will shoot you. So as long as you're a good, as long as you're a good helicopter guy, man, then you shouldn't have no problems at all. But just fly by, but don't hover. Yeah, we can buy some vests. John McClane over here. All right, we're barely pulling up to the prison. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck happened?
I've never seen the cops as far as
I did. Did I rush in too fast? I didn't even break the stupid guardrail. What the fuck?
I don't know.
Oh, well.
Hey, you can buy armor right here.
Well, yeah. Well, at least we got armor.
At least you need armor right now.
Yeah. Well, we don't need armor anymore, but we're good. We're just going to go run up in there, so y'all just take y'all's time. We're going to be as quick as we can.
Wait, were you guys still, like, in the bus? Did you, like, hit the gate or something?
No, we didn't hit anything.
I don't know. This game is broken.
Hold on, we'll try again. We got this. We got full vests. We're good.
the drug laws are keeping us full. Come on.
All right, we're in the prison.
Okay, get to it. As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise
their voice. It's about to get real.
I said shouldn't.
Still alive? Oh no, he's not. Right. That damn fucking ladder, man. That's cool. Give us time to get to what we need to do. Give less time in the air. Shit, I need to get some armor real quick. That's not bad. Damn, the fucking tearing me up. I'm gonna get back. God damn. We got him. Let's go. Go, 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 go.
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me the gun. Nice. There are some screws I hope you run into. Let's go!
Ah, shit, 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 shit. Get down, get down.
You better have a good plan!
Working for you or no? Yeah. Okay. Awesome. And then the helicopter can do his thing now. All right, we're pretty good in the prison. Call flash. Jesus
Jackson.